سورة غافر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
حاميم.
حاميم.
تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز العليم.
The revelation of the book is from Allah, the Almighty, the All-Knower.
غافر الذنب وقابل التوب شديد العقاب ذي الطول لا إله إلا هو إليه المصير.
The forgiver of sin, the acceptor of repentance, the severe in punishment. The bestower of favors. None has the right to be worshipped but He. To Him is the final return.
ما يجادل في آيات الله إلا الذين كفروا فلا يغررك تقلبهم في البلاد.
None disputes in the proofs and revelations of Allah but those who disbelieve. So let not their ability of going about here and there through the land deceive you.
كذبت قبلهم قوم نوح والأحزاب من بعدهم وهمت كل أمة برسولهم ليأخذوه وجادلوا بالباطل ليدحضوا به الحق فأخذتهم فكيف كان عقاب.
The people of Nuh and the confederates after them denied their messengers before these. And every disbelieving nation plotted against their messenger to seize him and disputed by means of falsehood to refute therewith the truth. So I seized them with my punishment. And how terrible was my punishment.
وكذلك حقت كلمة ربك على الذين كفروا أنهم أصحاب النار.
Thus has the word of your Lord been justified against those who disbelieved that they will be the dwellers of the fire.
الذين يحملون العرش ومن حوله يسبحون بحمد ربهم ويؤمنون به ويستغفرون للذين آمنوا ربنا وسعت كل شيء رحمة وعلما فاغفر للذين تابوا واتبعوا سبيلك وقهم عذاب الجحيم.
Those angels who bear the throne of Allah and those around it glorify the praises of their Lord and believe in Him, and ask forgiveness for those who believe in the oneness of Allah, saying, Our Lord, You comprehend all things in mercy and knowledge, so forgive those who repent and follow Your way, and save them from the torment of the blazing fire.
ربنا وأدخلهم جنات عدن التي وعدتهم ومن صلح من آبائهم وأزواجهم وذرياتهم إنك أنت العزيز الحكيم.
Our Lord, and make them enter the Eden, paradise which you have promised them. And to the righteous among their fathers, their wives, and their offspring. Verily you are the Almighty, the All-Wise.
وَقِهِمُ السَّيِّئَاتِ وَمَنْ تَقِ السَّيِّئَاتِ يَوْمَئِذٍ فَقَدَ رَحِمْتَهِ وَذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ.
and save them from the punishment for what they did of the sins. And whomsoever you save from the punishment for what they did of the sins, that day him verily you have taken into mercy. And that is the supreme success.
إن الذين كفروا ينادون لمقت الله أكبر من مقتكم أنفسكم إذ تدعون إلى الإيمان فتكفرون.
Those who disbelieve will be addressed at the time of entering the fire. Allah's aversion was greater towards you in the worldly life when you used to reject faith than your aversion towards one another now in the fire of hell, as you are now enemies to one another when you were called to the faith, but you used to refuse.
قالوا ربنا أمتنا اثنتين وأحييتنا اثنتين فاعترفنا بذنوبنا فهل إلى خروج من سبيل.
They will say, Our Lord, you have made us to die twice, and you have given us life twice. Now we confess our sins. Then is there any way to get out of the fire?
ذلكم بأنه إذا دعي الله وحده كفرتم وإن يشرك به تؤمنوا فالحكم لله العلي الكبير.
It will be said, This is because when Allah alone was invoked in worship, you disbelieved. But when partners were joined to Him, you believed. So the judgment is only with Allah, the Most High, the Most Great.
هو الذي يريكم آياته وينزل لكم من السماء رزقا وما يتذكر إلا من ينيب.
It is He who shows you His proofs and revelations and sends down rain with which grows provision for you from the sky. And none remembers but those who turn to Allah in obedience and in repentance.
فَدَعُوا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْكَافِرُونَ
So call you upon or invoke Allah, making your worship pure for Him alone, however much the disbelievers may hate it.
رفيع الدرجات ذو العرش يلقي الروح من أمره على من يشاء من عباده لينذر يوم التلاق.
He is Allah, owner of high ranks and degrees, the owner of the throne. He sends the revelation by His command to any of His slaves He wills, that he may warn men of the day of mutual meeting.
يوم هم بارزون لا يخفى على الله منهم شيء لمن الملك اليوم لله الواحد القهار.
The day when they all will come out, Nothing of them will be hidden from Allah. Whose is the kingdom this day? It is Allah's, the One, the Irresistible.
اليوم تجزى كل نفس بما كسبت لا ظلم اليوم إن الله سريع الحساب.
This day shall every person be recompensed for what he earned. This day no injustice shall be done to anybody. Truly Allah is swift in reckoning.
وَأَنذِرْهُمْ يَوْمَ الْآزِفَةِ إِذِ الْقُلُوبُ لَدَى الْحَنَاجِرِ كَاظِمِينَ ما للظالمين من حميم ولا شفيع يطاع.
And warn them of the day that is drawing near, when the hearts will be choking the throats, and they can neither return them to their chests, nor can they throw them out. There will be no friend, nor an intercessor for the wrongdoers who could be given heed to.
يعلم خائنة الأعين وما تخفي الصدور.
Allah knows the fraud of the eyes and all that the breasts conceal.
والله يقضي بالحق والذين يدعون من دونه لا يقضون بشيء إن الله هو السميع البصير.
And Allah judges with truth, while those to whom they invoke besides Him cannot judge anything. Certainly Allah, He is the All-Hearer, the All-Seer.
أَوَلَمْ يَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَيَنْظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الَّذِينَ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كانوا هم أشد منهم قوة وآثارا في الأرض فأخذهم الله بذنوبهم وما كان لهم من الله من واق.
Have they not traveled in the land and seen what was the end of those who were before them? They were superior to them in strength and in the traces which they left behind in the land. But Allah seized them with punishment for their sins, and none had they to protect them from Allah.
ذلك بأنهم كانت تأتيهم رسلهم بالبينات فكفروا فأخذهم الله إنه قوي شديد العقاب.
That was because there came to them their messengers with clear evidences, but they disbelieved in them. So Allah seized them with punishment. Verily, He is all strong, severe in punishment.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مُوسَى بِآيَاتِنَا وَسُلْطَانٍ مُّبِينٍ.
And indeed, we sent Musa with our proofs and revelations and a manifest authority.
إِلَى فِرْعَوْنَ وَهَامَانَ وَقَارُونَ فَقَالُوا سَاحِرٌ كَذَّابٌ.
To Fir'aun, Haman, and Qarun, but they called him a sorcerer, a liar.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ بِالْحَقِّ مِنْ عِنْدِنَا قَالُوا اقْتُلُوا أَبْنَاءَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ وَاسْتَحْيُوا نِسَاءَهُمْ وَمَا كَيْدُ الْكَافِرِينَ إِلَّا فِي ضَلَالٍ.
Then, when he brought them the truth from us, they said, kill him with the sons of those who believe and let their women live. But the plots of disbelievers are nothing but in vain.
وَقَالَ فِرْعَوْنُ ذَرُونِي أَقْتُلْ مُوسَى وَلْيَدْعُ رَبَّهِ إني أخاف أن يبدل دينكم أو أن يظهر في الأرض الفساد.
Fir'aun said, leave me to kill Musa and let him call his Lord to stop me from killing him. I fear that he may change your religion or that he may cause mischief to appear in the land.
وقال موسى إني عذت بربي وربكم من كل متكبر لا يؤمن بيوم الحساب.
Musa said, verily, I seek refuge in my Lord and your Lord from every arrogant who believes not in the day of reckoning.
وقال رجل مؤمن من آل فرعون يكتم إيمانه أتقتلون رجلا أن يقول ربي الله أتقتلون رجلا أن يقول ربي الله وقد جاءكم بالبينات من ربكم وإن يك كاذبا فعليه كذبه وإن يك صادقا يصبكم بعض الذي يعدكم إن الله لا يهدي من هو مسرف كذاب.
And a believing man of Pharaoh's family who hid his faith said, Would you kill a man because he says, My Lord is Allah, and he has come to you with clear signs from your Lord? And if he is a liar, upon him will be the sin of his lie. But if he is telling the truth, then some of that calamity wherewith he threatens you will befall on you. Verily, Allah guides not one who is a polytheist, transgressor, a liar.
يا قوم لكم الملك اليوم ظاهرين في الأرض فمن ينصرنا من بأس الله إن جاءنا قال فرعون ما أريكم إلا ما أرى وما أهديكم إلا سبيل الرشاد
O my people, yours is the kingdom today, you being dominant in the land. But who will save us from the torment of Allah should it befall us? Fir'aun said, I show you only that which I see correct, and I guide you only to the path of right policy.
وقال الذي آمن يا قوم إني أخاف عليكم مثل يوم الأحزاب.
And he who believed said, O my people, verily, I fear for you a fate like that day of disaster of the confederates of old.
مثل دأب قوم نوح وعاد وثمود والذين من بعدهم وما الله يريد ظلما للعباد.
Like the fate of the people of Nuh and Ad and Thamud and those who came after them, and Allah wills no injustice for his slaves.
ويا قوم إني أخاف عليكم يوم التناد.
And O my people, verily I fear for you the day when there will be mutual calling between the people of hell and of paradise.
يوم تولون مدبرين ما لكم من الله من عاصم ومن يضلل الله فما له من هاد.
A day when you will turn your backs and flee, having no protector from Allah, and whomsoever Allah sends astray, for him there is no guide.
وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ يُوسُفُ مِنْ قَبْلُ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَمَا زِلْتُمْ فِي شَكٍّ مِمَّا جَاءَكُمْ بِهِ حَتَّى إِذَا هَلَكَ قُلْتُمْ لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ رَسُولًا كَذَلِكَ يُضِلُّ اللَّهُ مَنْ هُوَ مُسْرِفٌ مُرْتَابٌ
And indeed Yusuf did come to you in times gone by with clear signs, but you ceased not to doubt in that which he did bring to you, till when he died you said, no messenger will Allah send after him. Thus, Allah leaves astray him who is a sinner who commits great sins, and one who doubts Allah's warning and His oneness.
الذين يجادلون في آيات الله بغير سلطان أتاهم كبر مقتا عند الله وعند الذين آمنوا كذلك يطبع الله على كل قلب متكبر جبار.
Those who dispute about the proofs and revelations of Allah without any authority that has come to them, it is greatly hateful and disgusting to Allah and to those who believe. Thus does Allah seal up the heart of every arrogant tyrant.
وقال فرعون يا هامان ابن لي صرحا لعلي أبلغ الأسباب.
And Fir'aun said, O Haman, build me a tower that I may arrive at the ways.
أسباب السماوات فأطلع إلى إله موسى وإني لأظنه كاذبا وكذلك زين لفرعون سوء عمله وصد عن السبيل وما كيد فرعون إلا في تباب.
The ways of the heavens, and I may look upon the God of Musa, but verily I think him to be a liar. Thus it was made fair seeming in Fir'aun's eyes the evil of his deeds, and he was hindered from the right path, and the plot of Fir'aun led to nothing but loss and destruction for him.
وقال الذي آمن يا قوم اتبعون أهدكم سبيل الرشاد.
And the man who believed said, O my people, follow me, I will guide you to the right way of conduct.
يا قوم إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع وإن الآخرة هي دار القرار.
O my people, truly, this life of the world is nothing but a quick passing enjoyment, and verily, the hereafter, that is the home that will remain forever.
من عمل سيئة فلا يجزى إلا مثلها ومن عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فأولئك يدخلون الجنة يرزقون فيها بغير حساب.
Whosoever does an evil deed will not be requited except the like thereof. And whosoever does a righteous deed, whether male or female, and is a true believer, such will enter paradise where they will be provided therein with all things in abundance without limit.
ويا قوم ما لي أدعوكم إلى النجاة وتدعونني إلى النار.
And O my people, how is it that I call you to salvation while you call me to the fire?
تدعونني لأكفر بالله وأشرك به ما ليس لي به علم وأنا أدعوكم إلى العزيز الغفار.
You invite me to disbelieve in Allah and in His oneness and to join partners in worship with Him of which I have no knowledge. And I invite you to the Almighty, the Oft-Forgiving.
لا جرم أن ما تدعونني إليه ليس له دعوة في الدنيا ولا في الآخرة وأنما ردنا إلى الله وأن المسرفين هم أصحاب النار.
No doubt you call me to worship one who cannot grant me my request or respond to my invocation in this world or in the hereafter. And our return will be to Allah, and the polytheists and transgressors, they shall be dwellers of the fire.
فستذكرون ما أقول لكم وأفوض أمري إلى الله إن الله بصير بالعباد.
And you will remember what I am telling you, and my affair, I leave it to Allah. Verily Allah is the all-seer of His slaves.
فوقاه الله سيئات ما مكروا وحاق بآل فرعون سوء العذاب.
So Allah saved him from the evils that they plotted against him, while an evil torment encompassed Fir'aun's people.
النار يعرضون عليها غدوا وعشيا ويوم تقوم الساعة أدخلوا آل فرعون أشد العذاب.
The fire. They are exposed to it morning and afternoon. And on the day when the hour will be established, it will be said to the angels, cause Fir'aun's people to enter the severest torment.
وَإِذْ يَتَحَاجُّونَ فِي النَّارِ فَيَقُولُ الضُّعَفَاءُ لِلَّذِينَ اسْتَكْبَرُوا إِنَّا كُنَّا لَكُمْ تَبَعًا فَهَلْ أَنْتُمْ مُغْنُونَ عَنَّا نَصِيبًا مِنَ النَّارِ.
And when they will dispute in the fire, the weak will say to those who are arrogant, verily, we followed you. Can you then take from us some portion of the fire?
قال الذين استكبروا إنا كل فيها إن الله قد حكم بين العباد.
Those who are arrogant will say, we are all together in this fire. Verily, Allah has judged between His slaves.
وقال الذين في النار لخزنة جهنم ادعوا ربكم يخفف عنا يوما من العذاب.
And those in the fire will say to the keepers of hell, call upon your Lord to lighten for us the torment for a day.
قالوا أولم تك تأتيكم رسلكم بالبينات قالوا بلى قالوا فادعوا وما دعاء الكافرين إلا في ضلال.
They will say, did there not come to you your messengers with clear evidences and signs? They will say, yes. They will reply, then call as you like, and the invocation of the disbelievers is nothing but in vain.
إِنَّا لَنَنصُرُ رُسُلَنَا وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَيَوْمَ يَقُومُ الْأَشْهَادِ.
Verily, we will indeed make victorious our messengers and those who believe in this world's life and on the day when the witnesses will stand forth.
يَوْمَ لَا يَنْفَعُ الظَّالِمِينَ مَعْذِرَتُهُمْ وَلَهُمُ اللَّعْنَةُ وَلَهُمْ سُوءُ الدَّارِ.
The day when their excuses will be of no profit to the wrongdoers. Theirs will be the curse and theirs will be the evil abode.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْهُدَى وَأَوْرَثْنَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ الْكِتَابَ.
And indeed, we gave Musa the guidance and we caused the children of Israel to inherit the scripture.
هُدًى وَذِكْرَى لِأُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ.
A guide and a reminder for men of understanding.
فَاصْبِرْ إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ وَاسْتَغْفِرْ لِذَنْبِكَ وَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ بِالْعَشِيِّ وَالْإِبْكَارِ.
So be patient. Verily, the promise of Allah is true, and ask forgiveness for your fault. And glorify the praises of your Lord in the time period after the mid-noon till sunset, and in the time period from early morning or sunrise till before mid-noon.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُجَادِلُونَ فِي آيَاتِ اللَّهِ بِغَيْرِ سُلْطَانٍ أَتَاهُمْ إِنْ فِي صُدُورِهِمْ إِلَّا كِبْرٌ مَا هُمْ بِبَالِغِيهِ فَاسْتَعِذْ بِاللَّهِ إِنَّهُ هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْبَصِيرُ.
Verily, those who dispute about the proofs and revelations of Allah without any authority having come to them, there is nothing else in their breasts except pride. They will never have it, so seek refuge in Allah. Verily, it is He who is the All-Hearer, the All-Seer.
لَخَلْقُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ أَكْبَرُ مِنْ خَلْقِ النَّاسِ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
The creation of the heavens and the earth is indeed greater than the creation of mankind, yet most of mankind know not.
وَمَا يَسْتَوِي الْأَعْمَى وَالْبَصِيرُ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ وَلَا الْمُسِيءُ قَلِيلًا مَا تَتَذَكَّرُونَ.
And not equal are the blind and those who see, nor are equal those who believe and do righteous good deeds and those who do evil. Little do you remember.
إن الساعة لآتية لا ريب فيها ولكن أكثر الناس لا يؤمنون.
Verily, the hour is surely coming. There is no doubt about it, yet most men believe not.
وقال ربكم ادعوني أستجب لكم إن الذين يستكبرون عن عبادتي سيدخلون جهنم داخرين.
And your Lord said, invoke me, I will respond to your invocation. Verily, those who scorn my worship, they will surely enter hell in humiliation.
الله الذي جعل لكم الليل لتسكنوا فيه والنهار مبصرا إن الله لذو فضل على الناس ولكن أكثر الناس لا يشكرون.
Allah, it is He who has made the night for you that you may rest therein, and the day for you to see. Truly Allah is full of bounty to mankind, yet most of mankind give no thanks.
ذلكم الله ربكم خالق كل شيء لا إله إلا هو فأنى تؤفكون.
That is Allah, your Lord, the creator of all things. None has the right to be worshipped but He. How then are you turning away from Allah by worshipping others instead of Him?
كذلك يؤفك الذين كانوا بآيات الله يجحدون.
Thus were turned away those who used to deny the proofs and revelations of Allah.
الله الذي جعل لكم الأرض قرارا والسماء بناء وصوركم فأحسن صوركم ورزقكم من الطيبات ذلكم الله ربكم فتبارك الله رب العالمين.
الله, it is He who has made for you the earth as a dwelling place, and the sky as a canopy, and has given you shape and made your shapes good, and has provided you with good things. That is Allah, your Lord. So blessed is Allah, the Lord of the mankind, the jinn, and all that exists.
هو الحي لا إله إلا هو فادعوه مخلصين له الدين الحمد لله رب العالمين.
He is the ever-living. None has the right to be worshipped but He. So invoke Him, making your worship pure for Him alone. All praise and thanks are Allah's, the Lord of the mankind, the jinn, and all that exists.
قُلْ إِنِّي نُهِيتُ أَنْ أَعْبُدَ الَّذِينَ تَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ لَمَّا جَاءَنِيَ الْبَيِّنَاتُ مِنْ رَبِّي وَأُمِرْتُ أَنْ أُسْلِمَ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
Say, I have been forbidden to worship those whom you worship besides Allah, since there has come to me evidences from my Lord, and I am commanded to submit to the Lord of the mankind, the jinn, and all that exists.
هو الذي خلقكم من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم من علقة ثم يخرجكم طفلا ثم لتبلغوا أشدكم ثم لتكونوا شيوخا ومنكم من يتوفى من قبل ولتبلغوا أجلا مسمى ولعلكم تعقلون.
It is He who has created you from dust, then from mixed drops of male and female sexual discharge, then from a clot, then brings you forth as an infant, then makes you grow to reach the age of full strength, and afterwards to be old, though some among you die before, and that you reach an appointed term in order that you may understand.
هو الذي يحيي ويميت فإذا قضى أمرا فإنما يقول له كن فيكون.
It is only He who gives life and causes death. And when He decides upon a thing, He says to it only be, and it is.
ألم تر إلى الذين يجادلون في آيات الله أنى يصرفون.
See you not those who dispute about the proofs and revelations of Allah? How are they turning away?
الذين كذبوا بالكتاب وبما أرسلنا به رسلنا فسوف يعلمون.
Those who denied the book and that with which we sent our messengers, they will come to know.
إذ الأغلال في أعناقهم والسلاسل يسحبون.
When iron collars will be rounded over their necks and the chains, they shall be dragged along.
في الحميم ثم في النار يسجرون.
In the boiling water, then they will be burned in the fire.
ثم قيل لهم أين ما كنتم تشركون.
Then it will be said to them, where are all those whom you used to join in worship as partners?
من دون الله قالوا ضلوا عنا بل لم نكن ندعو من قبل شيئا كذلك يضل الله الكافرين.
Besides Allah, they will say, they have vanished from us. Nay, we did not invoke anything before. Thus Allah leads astray the disbelievers.
ذلكم بما كنتم تفرحون في الأرض بغير الحق وبما كنتم تمرحون.
That was because you had been exulting in the earth without any right, and that you used to rejoice extremely in your error.
ادخلوا أبواب جهنم خالدين فيها فبئس مثوى المتكبرين.
Enter the gates of hell to abide therein, and indeed, what an evil abode of the arrogant.
فاصبر إن وعد الله حق فإما نرينك بعض الذين نعدهم أو نتوفينك فإلينا يرجعون.
So be patient. Verily, the promise of Allah is true. And whether we show you some part of what we have promised them, or we cause you to die, then still it is to us they shall all be returned.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا رُسُلًا مِّن قَبْلِكَ مِنْهُمْ مَنْ قَصَصْنَا عَلَيْكَ وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ لَمْ نَقْصُصْ عَلَيْكَ وَمَا كَانَ لِرَسُولٍ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ بِآيَةٍ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ فَإِذَا جَاءَ أَمْرُ اللَّهِ قُضِيَ بِالْحَقِّ وَخَسِرَ هُنَالِكَ الْمُبَطِلُونَ.
And indeed, we have sent messengers before you. Of some of them, we have related to you their story. And of some, we have not related to you their story. And it was not given to any messenger that he should bring a sign except by the leave of Allah. But when comes the commandment of Allah, the matter will be decided with truth, and the followers of falsehood will then be lost.
الله الذي جعل لكم الأنعام لتركبوا منها ومنها تأكلون.
Allah, it is He who has made cattle for you that you may ride on some of them and of some you eat.
ولكم فيها منافع ولتبلغوا عليها حاجة في صدوركم وعليها وعلى الفلك تحملون.
And you have many other benefits from them, and that you may reach by their means a desire that is in your breasts, and on them and on ships you are carried.
ويريكم آياته فأي آيات الله تنكرون.
And he shows you his signs and proofs. Which then of the signs and proofs of Allah do you deny?
أَفَلَمْ يَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَيَنْظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كَانُوا أَكْثَرَ مِنْهُمْ وَأَشَدَّ قُوَّةً وَآثَارًا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَمَا أَغْنَى عَنْهُمْ مَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ.
Have they not traveled through the earth and seen what was the end of those before them? They were more in number than them, and mightier in strength, and in the traces that they have left behind them in the land. Yet all that they used to earn availed them not.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَتْهُمْ رُسُلُهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَرِحُوا بِمَا عِنْدَهُمْ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ وَحَاقَ بِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ.
Then when their messengers came to them with clear proofs, they were glad and proud with that which they had of the knowledge of worldly things, and that at which they used to mock surrounded them.
فَلَمَّا رَأَوْا بَأْسَنَا قَالُوا آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَحْدَهُ وَكَفَرْنَا بِمَا كُنَّا بِهِ مُشْرِكِينَ.
So when they saw our punishment, they said, "We believe in Allah alone and reject all that we used to associate with Him as His partners."
فَلَمْ يَكُ يَنْفَعُهُمْ إِيمَانُهُمْ لَمَّا رَأَوْا بَأْسَنَا سُنَّةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي قَدْ خَلَتْ فِي عِبَادِهِ وَخَسِرَ هُنَالِكَ الْكَافِرُونَ.
Then their faith could not avail them when they saw our punishment. Like this has been the way of Allah in dealing with His slaves, and there the disbelievers lost utterly.